Hey, I don't even know if this shit's gonna record or not, because as you can see, the Knight of the Mestrian, the Mestrian, is still at level 10 and been playing for over 4 hours. I've only captured like an hour of that. It's 10:30 now, so I gotta drop this before 11:30. And I'm just chilling on the couch, trying again to give you a window into my video game diaries as I venture into a game that I know mostly nothing about, Bloodborne. And I've said this shit so many times that like it's getting tiring, because for some reason the PlayStation doesn't want to capture these things all the time, just some of the time. So there's gonna be gaps for sure. But yeah, I played like 3 more hours of it, and I've got a better hang of it. I'm still dying a lot, which is both fun and annoying. That's it. I had a really good session last night. My girl was asleep next to me. My favorite Let's Play audience is my sleeping girlfriend. And there was a nice part on one video where I talked about my stepdad being one of my first true, like, he was a Let's Play audience because he didn't play video games at all. And he watched me play all of Tomb Raider 1 and 2. Not to mention, like, countless other just, you know, fucking around. Alright, so we're looking for more of these. I got a new outfit. Right now, it's nice and clean. It's about to get just covered in blood. Because it's Bloodborne! Look for little red lamps like this, because then you can, like, knock and talk to people. I haven't met a monster that didn't respawn yet, and I haven't met a boss yet, and I don't know how to level up yet, and I haven't changed my insight. And other than picking up my lost money, there doesn't really seem to be that death penalty. Maybe I'll lose insight if I die too much later in the game. I don't know. Dying so far hasn't been as bad as other Souls games. Anyway, I gotta kill some guys and I think repair my weapons, maybe? I don't even remember where I last dropped on blood. Let's see. Yeah, I'm gonna not answer a lot of the questions that I bring up. Go silent time. Because family, right now you're still a Peanuts listening. He's the only person I'm using names on. There's more of that stuff that I think I'm gonna repeat for the next couple of captures, even if I know they capture. Get those things out there. Another soul. I would wanted to do. I need pebbles. Alright. Cool. I need pebbles, and I want to see if I can upgrade stuff. If I got souls to waste, I will buy cocktails. Oh, man. $202, that's enough. I'm sorry, blood something. Upgrade my cane. I don't know if I want to do that. I haven't fought the first boss, and this is the opening weapon. You know, you want to wait until you've done, like, I don't know. I mean, at least one. I'm not gonna upgrade. World 1, level 1, because I know there's going to be warping for the worlds. Well, I'm pretty sure. I just slow into a walk. I hope my controller's good. 10 souls apiece, huh? And he does sell Molotovs. 180 apiece. Damn. What pebbles can I buy? 32. $250. That only means 75. And 75 isn't enough for a Molotov, is it? Molotov's 180. I can still buy them though. So if I go get my souls back, I'm definitely getting the Molotovs. If I'm not gonna upgrade my weapon, Molotovs would be good for the boss. I'm testing my controller. Yeah, the difference between like walk and run is not that far on the stick. If I just let up on the stick just a little tiny bit, this bitch goes into a walk. You know what game this is? Just run. Run. Sometimes backwards. Most times backwards. Oh, come towards a creature encounter. Alright, so from Dark Souls 2, we get the torch again, I guess. I can scare some bitches off. Oh, these motherfuckers are always running around with a torch. Oh. Okay, I didn't know I could do this. This is gonna be fun. And I need pebbles too. Oh. Whatever. I don't know how this works. Alright. Pebble to draw him in. Torch to light him up. Sword and or whip. Finish him off. This should help us with this area. Three fucking tough. Let's count him down. I'm literally scouting. I'm not really gonna count them down. I know that's one. Well, I've been here for 4 hours, so I bet I could actually count them down. Hey, can I have your shield? I really want a shield. I got a torch, and I got a bone stick. Go! Just the R2 one shot. I got 18 vials and 20 bullets. I do not want to search them. That was not a pebble. That was not a pebble. Okay, so the torch must only be worth something if I've given him some oil. Cause this she doesn't even hold it up. I'm going back to Boomstick. Maybe the crows or the dog would be afraid. I don't know. Round two. Three. Get him, Pebble. Lock on! Lock! Lock! Oh!
Yeah. Away! Away!
Did move on. Oh. Because the game only lets you have a limited number of blood vials and silver bullets, I don't search bodies until I'm down to at least 10 of each. Pebble. Oh, come on. That's cheap. Okay. Mobs will death. I'm not careful. Oh, man. It took me a while to figure out what it was that would draw him in. That pebble is awesome. Talking about limited number of blood vials and pebbles is one of those things that I've repeated so many times. Well, no, pebbles is new, but not having a bow and a quiver of arrows to draw enemies in when they're in a bunch. Just, you know, break up the horde. pick off a straggler like a hunter. That's all I want to do. But they don't give you a... Well, I mean... I don't think any Souls game has ever given you a boss. Change the settings on this to noob. There is no, not even medium. So the best you can do, occasionally cheese, use a little bit of drawing power, and you know, turn up the brightness. The brightness is not cool. You got it, man. Take whatever you can get in a soul skin. I don't know what's wrong with you. Oh, man, can't you? Okay, alright, here's where we are. And yeah, I lost you. Sure. Darn it. Come on, dude. Auto target. Even though I used R2 there, I was still like hoping for a backstab. Now when am I gonna get your Steve Bloodborne? Hey? What's up? Oh, I can target you. That's nice. The goal for now is not to approach a boss or anything like that. I gotta go retrieve a basket of blood echoes sitting in a little blood stain on the ground. Shooter without getting completely Two over here, moving on the left. Two in the distance, moving to top right. Shooter. Three around the big fire in the middle. They're not worried about my torch for sure. Buddy, listen, I'm all out of firecrackers, but we can rock it. Oh! Hey, what? God damn it. Alright, shield up. I got one pitchfork coming. There we go. We could talk about the different enemies. We got, there's a top hat with a cleaver. There's the pitchfork guy. There's this guy. He's the one shot. He's like a farmer's hat. And, maybe it's a machete. There's the dude with the shooter. There's the dude with the shield. See, now if I at least had the wooden shield, then running towards a dude with a gun wouldn't be such a big deal. But he's got like a musket. Right here. Brick. And then there's some crows. The crows were a little bit wild the last time I saw them, but we saw them 3 or 4 times. So who knows? Oh, I should have used a pebble. This is a pretty rough spot. There's gonna be a bunch of dogs. Dudes. Here, puppy. Oh, I hate them. That was a lot. I guess people use this as a whip. Okay, yeah, I walked right into that one, didn't I? So much for getting my souls back. What was my count, like 2 grand? Oh shit, now I have a lot less bullets, too. My bullets came back. There's like a little black dot under my bullets. I don't know what that means. Do you? I don't. I just know it takes forever. Spot. It's 11. It took me a half hour to do this. Yeah, so the blood stain that I did not know where it was is gone, and there's a new blood stain now that we're going to try to get. Feel their voices. You know? flanked by a dog, but that guy would block him. To take care of. Different parry window or something, because I'm not pulling off the shot, and whether he's in early swing or late swing, like too late in the swing and the shot doesn't go off, too early in the swing and I just shoot him in the shoulder. I beat him before. Thank you. There's my diamond that I have. I totally pulled that shot. That's two. No, I shot him in the face. Shit. Oh, 1107. All right. I should be turning this off. Bullets come back. Killing him retrieved my echoes. Praise your bomb. I did need those. Oh shit, he's worth like $500. Man, he's a tough ass to kill. Thank you. Alright. Just sounded funny to me. Message last time, items that exceed maximum were placed in storage. Number held 20. Number stored 65 out of 99. Look at that. I can only hold 10 urns? What? That's kind of cool. No, are you kidding me? I can store Quicksilver bullets up to 600. Oh, shit, and blood vials too. So I can hoard these things. All right, so what do I normally use? Like five? Quantity of blood vials to store. Put 10. Thank you. Okay. And I'll take 12. Thank you. I can't buy these. And pebbles. Oh my God. All right, you learn something new every day. Thank you very much for hanging out. I'm probably gonna grind without you guys. But I might reopen the diary again. All right. Laters.